45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Wendell. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Aguero. Not quite on the mark with the pass, Aguero. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Chance to attack using wit. Now, can he deliver accurately? Well, thumped clear. Bernardo Silva. He continues to make hay. Shot attempted. Terrific block there. It's still alive. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
David Silva, Aguero, this attack looks highly promising, Sterling, happy to take on the shot, just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. David Silva's corner. Not fantastic. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
And David Silva tasked with taking it. Simple catch, really. Poor pass under no real pressure. Is this the moment? He's foiled them on his own. He's given it straight to the opposition. By no means on his own here. Useful ball to the near post. Now, what can they do from here? Silva. Well, body in the way. Not a good pass. No worries for the keeper. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Battaglia. Trying to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if it had just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy, instead he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
In possession, Wendell. And that's an important intervention. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Oh, he's through here. And it's in from Sterling.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Raheem Sterling.
And here's Idrissa Doumbia. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Sterling. Aguero. They've regained possession. And the advantage is with City. Great pressure to win the ball back. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Aguero. Excellent challenge. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Wendell. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Creatively, City have been great tonight. Imagination, delivery, execution, top-draw performance. Chance after chance, lovely to watch.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Has a go. Tremendous block. Short corner favored. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Nice and easy for the keeper. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Sterling. Terrific block there. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in.
Please give a round of applause for today's...
Sergio Aguero has it. Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva.
And he took care of it defensively. Bernardo Silva might really be able to trouble them here. Preferring to go infield. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Vieto. Felipe, Luciano Vieto has it. Extremely sloppy in possession. Had to come up with the ball, and did. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up, win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. Fully deserving. And any second now, these players will be presented with old big ears, as we sometimes call the trophy, Lee.
Yeah, I love this trophy. It's one of my favourites. So big as well. Not so sure how heavy it is. Never got that chance to lift it. But these players are going to get that chance tonight. The captain first.
They've worked tirelessly and now they have the Champions League trophy. Manchester City.
Quita outro lugar pra sua casa ou pra minha vida. Você escolhe. Tristeza vai se matar com a dose de alegria. E você completando meu dia. Vem será minha semana, meu fim de semana, meu feriado, meu remédio.